And yet the same revolutionary belief for which our forebears fought are still at issue around the globe. Let the word go forth from this time and place to friend and foe alike that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans born in this century, tempered by war, disciplined by a hard and bitter peace.
The 82nd Airborne Division is part of the greatest fighting force in the history of the world. We brought empires to their knees. Who's Wake Forest?
Go! Go!